basically, I finished recording everything all the way up to Labyrinth Zone. And then I go back to look at the files, and the Spring Yard Zone files are completely missing. Boy, was I salty. Let me just say that. So if you didn't notice my score, you could reset then. And so with my lives. That's because I spent about half an hour just a little bit ago trying to find out how on earth I can activate debug mode so I can level select my way back here, because I'm not gonna play all those levels again. That was painful enough the first time. But you know, things happen. I'm a little bit salty. You make mistakes in game. See, what's funny is I remember doing all of this the first time, and I was all like, oh. Well, actually, I was making fun of how this spring up here is useless, because I was expecting to keep going and then hit this ball, but instead it hit this ball. But all that's gone now. Like I said, you'll learn from your mistakes, and I get to play this beautiful act again. Also, in the time that I spent not playing this game, my brother taught me a method of fighting the scrap brain boss. Because usually I just, like, hope and pray, but he ends up telling me a few tips and tricks, because, like I said, he's a god in this game. Well, I don't know if I actually said it or not, because I lost a whole half-hour clip, and it's entirely possible that I said it in there, and now it's gone. But I'm pretty sure I said it in the green zone. Anyways, he's taught me how to do this. Hopefully I should be able to do it. And I haven't taken a single hit yet, which is glorious. Also, I'll tell you, you missed something. I died so many times. I used up 2 continues just on this zone. Like, I died on the boss twice. I didn't get any more chaos emeralds, so I'm already doing better than I was. And I think I'll probably just be doing Labyrinth Zone from this save state instead. Also, if you're wondering why I didn't start over from my save state, I may or may not have screwed that up as well. When I was trying to load the save states, I accidentally saved over my save states. Well, I tried. So, all my save states are Green Hill Zone right now. There really isn't anything I can do about that. Nope, oh, didn't mean to pause it. Continue. There we go. That was awkward. Anyways, Act 2. I like the spring. I went up first. It's useless though, because you just hit spring. This ball of spring bounced back. See, like, what's the point of that? This whole level is full of momentum killing plot mechanics. Like I said, though, I'm surprised I did the whole first act without dying. Or getting hit. Well, that's exactly what happened the first time as well. Proves I don't learn. I almost got crushed the first time I did that jump. It was hilarious. Invincibility for angels. Oh, yeah. I talked about how I always spend a large amount of time in here just to get this stupid shield box. And honestly, it's not really worth it. It's just a shield box. But I'm bad enough I need it. Oh yeah, I was in here and I had like a falling animation playing while I was just bouncing around, and it was pretty funny. You can tell I'm reminiscing in the past. I'm really upset that I lost all my clip. Bottomless pits, please no bottomless pits. these guys. I actually killed 2 in a row when I was here last time. Also, I did screw up. I recorded the first 2 zones. And I actually did Labyrinth Zone as well in the same recording session. I did it without having any game audio. And I did, but it was ridiculously quiet. And I'm pretty sure I fixed the problem this time, but if I haven't, then whoops, looks like I'll be doing some more editing. Also, if you're wondering, this is being recorded like 2 hours after I uploaded the first episode, so No, I'm not going in there again. See, I did that level flawlessly. Now I have to do it again, and I did. I'm doing really bad. Oh, wait! No, it's because it didn't give me any of my emeralds back. Oh. Well, I guess I'm gonna forget getting all the emeralds then. Ain't no way I'm gonna do it now. It's because when you level select, you don't keep the score, and the emeralds count as score, so when I use the level select code, I didn't get to keep any of my stuff. I always fall for that. I'm pretty sure there is something down there, but it's not the exit. I know. Exit's up. And this crab meat here always gets me, so let's see if he gets me. He didn't get me last time. Oh, there we go. See? He got me. Yeah. Wait, this is the third act already, though, isn't it? Jeez, this is going a lot faster than last time. I spent like half an hour on this level the first time I recorded it. By the looks of it, I am doing remarkably better. Oop, what was that grab switch? Surprise, we're already done. I'll let my score tally.